More trouble for Haryana IAS officer Ashok Khemka. The Chief Minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda has given the go-ahead for another charge sheet against him. Khemka has been found guilty of dereliction of duty while he was the MD of Seed Development Corporation as he failed to meet the sales target. This is the second charge sheet against Khemka. About a fortnight ago, the Haryana Chief Minister had given consent to charge sheet Khemka for administrative misconduct in the Vadra DLF land deal case while he was the Inspector General of Registrations for Haryana. The move comes in at a time when the CBI is set to begin investigations against officers of two seed agencies for supplying uncertified seeds to the corporation. Khemka had written a letter reporting the matter to the CBI without taking prior approval of the state government in the matter, which may see some other officers landing in trouble as well.